Once COVID hit, the future didn't look real good for us. We didn't know how we were going to survive. It was a very stressful time for us. The impact was like getting hit by a bus, really. We just didn't expect help from mining, but it was great to get it. Oh, I was over the moon. It's always been a dream of my wife and I to have a cafe or something like that. Not just the money, it's knowing that our business is worth saving. We're back in business and it's a great feeling.